The main reason for the osteoarthritis in female is the osteoporosis. In females, in India, in Indian setup, the maximum female they suffer from the osteoarthritis after the age of 45. The main reason is the ailment regarding the surrounding the uterus or the other pelvic disorder requiring the hysterectomy. Then there is a less and less awareness about the daily exercise. In Indian setup, every other woman, they think that they are doing the household work, that means they are doing everything, but that is not enough. Doing the specific exercise for the arthritis, avoiding some wrong day-to-day activity, that is needed to avoid the advancement of the arthritis, that is osteoarthritis. So knee is mainly involved in Indian subcontinent. Hips are very rarely involved because hips is thickly covered by the bunch of the muscles. So hip is totally protected joint. Knee is very commonly involved because of our Indian style of toilet, then Indian the Bhartiya Baithak, which is mainly responsible, sitting 100 times cross-legged on the floor, getting up every time, then after the age of 40-45 they start getting the pain. So to control the osteoarthritis, one should resort to the daily exercise, because as we are taking our daily meals, so we should give the equal importance for the daily exercise also. To maintain our architecture of our body is the most important. You should look into the mirror and think what is needed for your body. Spend 1 hour for your own body so that you will not remain dependable after the age of 60. This is my message for you.
Okay.